Yo, what up, fellas? Resident Evil 4. Chapter 11. D1. The Dark Evil Chapter.
Feeling better?
Yeah. Seems like it works.
See you, Luis.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some time. Suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley, it's the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You gotta hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my dance. Okay, hurry, get it.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
Some new goods that might interest you.
Oh, it's new?
I've got something new for you. Will that be all then? Easy work.
Hmm.
I'll buy almost anything.
It's good to see you, old friend.
Once in a while could be the difference between life and death. Why not try your hand? Better to be over-prepared. Am I right?
So you're never wrong.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Come back anytime.
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Something like that.
Amends. Why does it even mean it? Oh, damn me, that I'm all okay. D&D? What the hell? What the hell is this?
When was this a dead end? It used to lead to the exit.
He also find explosive.
What do you want to do?
Just not stand in my face when I shoot in me, oh my god. Oh shit, chainsaw now.
You know what to do! Leave my soul!
see it. Hey, you supernatural mega! Go down! Jesus God. Try to freak him. Wow, that was nothing. Not one supernatural mega.
Stay down, all right?
Stay down, supernatural mega. Let's go. It's not time. Die. Wait, it's not switch. Maybe got some more light. which is this for us to go. To that place, that damned next time, guys.